Good evening. We don't come before you as musicians, performers, artists, but as storytellers. We have a sad tale to tell, a story of love that was tragically brought to an end prematurely, a story of our snow fort. On January the 8th, the greatest snow fort in the history of BYU Idaho was both designed, constructed, and destroyed within 24 hours. This is a song dedicated to it. Even though our faith in mankind may be gone, our love for our snow fort lives on. The snow was deep, and the temperature was slightly above 32 degrees, and we knew the time was right, and the snow would pack as we please. So we headed up to campus with a shovel and some Tupperware boxes, and we tore through that snow like a couple of 6 foot tall foxes. But now, where are your snow fort? What have they done? Why did those stupid freshmen from Biddulph have to ruin our fun? And I know that, I know you're up there in snow fort heaven looking down at me, and I know that we'll be together again someday for eternity. Sure, it was fun, but it was also really, really hard work. And it was so cold, my mouth froze, and I couldn't smile, only smirk. We're out there like 2.5 hours, but really, it felt like 3. And we wouldn't stop for anything, not even to use the restroom. But now, where are you, snow fort? What have they done? Why do those stupid freshmen from Biddulph have to ruin our fun? And I know that, I know you're up there in snow fort heaven looking down at me. And I know that we'll be together again someday for eternity. We knew we were building more than just a snow fort. It was like a piece of history. This replica of Jamestown could cure cancer and AIDS and make all men free. But our work for the day was done, and all we needed was 24 hours, and that fort would freeze. And then this monument to mankind would stand for centuries. So we parted as friends, and unfortunately, Snowfort, we let you be in Snowfort. We promised we never thought anyone would hurt you, not even the heartless premier. Where are you, Snowfort? What have they done? Why did the stupid freshmen from Biddulph have to ruin our fun? And I know that another up there in Snowfort heaven looking down at me. And I know that we'll be together again someday for eternity. I miss you, Snowfort, but I'm doing a lot better. It would be a lot easier if I didn't have to walk by you on the way to class every day. And sometimes, Snowfort, it gets so bad I stop and look down at you, and there you lie, between the Smith and the Clark, my love of ruin. And if no one's looking, I get down on my knees and reach to the sky, and my eyes water over, and I start to yell something a lot like, where are you, Snowfort? What have they done? Why do those stupid freshmen from Biddulph have to ruin our fun? And I know that, I know you're up there in Snowfort heaven looking down at me. And I know that we'll be together again someday for eternity. Snowfort heaven.